top tips I'm going to say is to throw them in the lava if you can. I'm just going to go here and... Oh. So again, I'm dead. I'm not very good. Now I'm just going to follow the lava's light until I get back, and then hopefully that goonie should not be there. The zombies down here.
And a bone marrow now.
Oh my god. My old house, which fortunately got blew up by a creeper. So now I'm just going to kill that advancing zombie on a spider. Now I just got focus on it. Myself, but now it's morning, so now I'm just gonna chop down a tree or two. That was my old place when I used to do a log factory, but now it's shut down. So now I'm just going to get a bit of wood, like I said. I'm just going to punch some wood. Then I found this really cool video on Minecraft, because I have YouTube. I go into here and then I... And now I'm going to make a double workbench. Going to do is make a an axe, so it's much more easier to cut wood.
How did that guy find there? two apples. George, you need to find some more apples.
Why don't we find? So now I'm just going to try and find that lava bay again, but if I can't, I'm just gonna chop down some more trees. Try to get some as much wood as you can possibly can, so if any like creepers blew up your house like it happened to me, then you will be able to build an extra house instead of getting hurt and like killed. So now I'm just gonna take my crafting, then hopefully make 64 pieces of wood, which I have done. Now I'm just gonna chop some more. So I said you need as much wood as possible. Hopefully got enough wood. So I've got 64 pieces, which is amazing. And if you see my axe is on low, so I'm just gonna use it up, my axe up, and then yeah, I'm gonna carry on building my house. And then it's gone. So I find one of the cool top tips is I'm gonna make for you guys a house on top of a tree. Actually, you know what, I'm not.
Need to finish up in a sec.
Okay. Just gonna try and make this house. So what I would do is make a boundary here, if I could. There. And then all that water's still there. Then we're gonna cover it up. I'm just going to build my house on top of it, which very much I really hope we're going to get a nice base of square. Then I'm just going to put one there. As much as you can, try and make it as square as you can, like I am trying to. So I've done that, good. Now I'm just gonna make a first base of where the house is gonna be. I'm just gonna leave it there for now for the door to go. I'm just going to make a... Now I'm just going to make a door like I said. If it looks a bit small, you can do it underground if you want to, which I am, so I'm just going to make it a little bit bigger. I did that with the old one, that creeper blew up very annoyingly. Good.
That's it.
So far good.
Mm-hmm. Right, tell them we'll come back to it later on.
No, I just want to finish off my underground base.
Okay. After this though.
Yeah.
Tell them thanks for watching.
Guys, I'm just finishing up right now. But a really good way I find is cut two squares in the... Oh! Okay, well, it's flooded.
Oh my gosh!
I never knew that was going to happen. So I'm just going to see where that came from quickly, and then so it came from there, so I'm just gonna quickly put a marker. I'm just finishing up now, guys, because it's soon going to be night time, as I can say, which I haven't finished off this house. So I'm just going to make it a quick barricade so no creepy monsters get in, like goonies, as we all call them, and Minecraft makers made them. While I'm just doing this, I'm going to tell you a tale. So there was this crazy scientist, and he made a thing called a creeper, which we all know, don't we? And now I'm just going to quickly finish up, and I'm just going to... So, bye guys. Done.